Okay, this is one of the brand new reality rod range from Maver. It's a range of four different rods, 9 foot, 10 foot, 11 foot, 12 foot, specifically made for commercial fishing, where you're gonna also be breaking them down in a rod bag, all into two equal length pieces, like so, with the feeder and things ready attached. Very, very reasonably priced, these rods. $44.99 for the shortest ones, up to $49.99 for the longest ones. Get a choice of two tips with them. The minute I've got the number one tip in, which is the finest tip. You also get a choice of the number two one as well, just a bit thicker, a bit heavier for bigger fish, and if you want to force the cast a bit more. I've gone for the finer tip, basically because I like to see the rod bend a bit more, especially only for small fish. On these smaller venues, such as these kind of snake lakes, where if it gets a bit windy and you want to pick a feeder rod up, or if you can't quite reach them islands with a pole, that's when you're going to be reaching for these 9 or 10 foot modern kind of short commercial rods. Got a nice handle, mix of cork in the middle, and EVA at either end for a bit of grip. Just the right length, not too long either, because you're not going to be forcing casts out miles. And as I say, it's a very, very nice, slimline, lightweight rod. It's very, very, very good appearance, very good for the money, I'm thinking. And as you see, little keeper ring there as well, just keep your rig hooked up when you're not using it. So lots of little features packed into this rod, but how does it perform? Let's get out there and give it a go on this lake here at Stretton Lakes in Stamford. So I've set the rod up with a 30 gram inline method feeder, just the kind of technique that this is designed for at 10 foot. Got a little hook length and a 6mm pellet. Just gonna use my method mold, put a few micros around it. Okay, let's go up to this island here. Just a nice sort of 20 meter or so chuck. Ideal for this 9 foot or 10 foot commercial type rod. Tie into the bank. Take up a bit of slack without moving the feeder. Just letting the line sink. On to the rest. Oh, and there we go, straight away. It's a lovely, lovely curve on this rod. 10 foot, lovely progressive curve. Really, really responsive, especially with that lighter tip in. No danger of pulling the hook out. This is going down the edge a bit. I don't know where this is going. Let's get him out of there a bit. Plenty of power as well. Deceiving amount of power, to be honest, with these Maver rods, despite the thin tips. As I say, plenty of power in them tips to cast and play fish. Look at that really, really nice curve. It's about ready for the net. Nice little common carp. You always seem to find these commons fight a lot harder than the mirrors. There he goes into the net. And there we have it. Nice little common carp turned on the 10 foot, tamed on the 10 foot Maver Reality feeder rod, the new Maver Reality feeder rod. To sum up, excellent value for money at less than 50 quid. Couple of tips to choose from, good length, good handle, lots of features, can't really go wrong.